what I say a lot, and I firmly believe, is that we need to dream first and then plan. So much of the time what we're doing is planning first and then dreaming. So we only think about what's available within our current scope or range, and then we dream as big as that, which is never very expansive. And so by allowing myself to get super honest in that really deep, dark moment, I started to dream. And then from that place, of course, I knew that I couldn't just immediately leave and I didn't want to. So from that place of expansive dreaming, I started planning and thinking about what do I need to do to actually make this a reality. And so I did. I went back and I was educated as a coach, and I've continued to get a lot more education since then. And I read all of the psychological research and literature, and I really try to stay on top of the trends. The most important training that I got was actually truly listening to my gut, though, and being able to be super present in the moment, because no matter how much training we have, there's so much intelligence that actually lives inside of us if we can just be quiet enough to listen to it. And so that's what I really hone in on for myself and try to teach others as well.